Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Long time no see. I am back with another vlog, and today I'm vlogging my typical day in running a small business here in Melbourne. I mean, I haven't been vlogging all that much because nothing's really been happening just because we've been in lockdown, but I thought it might be interesting to show you guys a typical day in lockdown as a small business owner. So make sure you subscribe and leave a comment, and yeah, enjoy the vlog. Today I have an order to send out, so I'm just gonna log into my Shopify admin account and process the order. So which pretty much means that I'm just gonna grab the order delivery address and double check that I obviously send the correct sizes that the customer has ordered. I have my own thermal printer, as you would have seen. So I'm just gonna log into my AusPost business account and input all that information, generate a shipping label, and package the order. So now this is a big order. This person ordered two items, meaning that my large shipping packaging won't be enough for that. So what I usually do is that I take my own shipping package, and I input the items in there, and then when I get to AusPost, I get the larger one and put both of them in there so that obviously they arrive at the same time, and then I don't pay double on shipping. So that's pretty much what I'm gonna do now, is just process the order, pack it, ensure that everything is correct. I also send out personal notes written by yours truly, just because I think it's cute and it adds a personal touch to the experience. I also have a kitchen scale here that helps me weigh the items so I can input that information on AusPost and it can calculate the postage for me as accurately as possible. So that's what I'm gonna do now, is just process this lovely lady's order, and we're gonna send it off. And yeah, I'm gonna show you everything I get up to today involving everything around my small business by LORR, which I didn't mention over there. And also the set I'm wearing is from by LORR. I will show you a full image in a second, but you know, let's get to working. I'm headed to the post office to drop off these packages. This is what I'm wearing, the velour set from by LORR, and it's cute. Makes my bum look cute. Sorry for the mess in the back. So yeah, let's go. I just dropped off the packages and I'm back home, obviously. I am gonna go back to the post office later today to drop off an order I got off Depop. Side note, I'm selling some of my clothes on Depop, and I'll put the link up on screen in case you wanna check out what I'm selling and would like to buy some of my pre-loved goods. Australia shipping only. So yeah, check it out if hopefully you like something on there. Anyway, so now what I'm doing, I'm going to do my makeup real quickly, and I'm gonna take some photos for one of the new pieces I am releasing for sort of like the spring collection for by LORR. I'm gonna take some footage for that because obviously now we're in lockdown. I can't rent a studio, I can't use other models. So I'm gonna model it, and I'm gonna turn the living room into like a studio setup and take some footage and some photos that I can use for the website and social media. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. The makeup look is gonna be fairly simple. I'm gonna just focus on looking glowy and have a lot of structure in my face. So that means I'm gonna contour and highlight and have a bit of blush, but I just wanna go for like a natural, glowy, pretty makeup. And yeah, so that's what I'm gonna be doing. Contour, and I usually like a glossy lip, but I think I'm gonna keep it matte for this shoot because I think it'll look just overall better with everything. So let's head into my living room. I've already started moving around some things, but I haven't finished yet. And yeah, let's set up and I'm gonna start shooting some photos and some footage for the new set that I'll be launching tomorrow. But ideally I'd like to post a teaser, like video or photo, tonight, but we'll see how the day goes. But let's go.
I just wanna get you beside me. Give me all you need, baby.
Yeah.
You don't need no other body.
Guys, it's 8:20 and I just finished everything. It took longer than I thought because, you know, life gets in the way. I had other things to do, so it took longer. Setup took a while, and you know when you taking photos of yourself, it takes a while to, you know, position the camera properly and make sure that you're getting like the angles and that you're in the middle of the camera and that you're in the frame and that everything is in focus. So I just had to make sure that everything looked good because I want my website to, you know, be of quality when people jump on it. But yeah, in any case, it went well. It was a good day, good productive day. I enjoyed myself. I was really busy and made me realize I really actually enjoy being busy doing my own work like stuff that I enjoy doing. I don't mind being busy doing all of that. But anyway, the set I'm wearing is the set that's launching tomorrow, and it's the first of the spring sets that I'll be launching in the coming few weeks. We shall see. I don't have a lead time, but If you haven't checked out my store, I will leave the link on the screen and down below. Make sure you check it out. And if you're in Australia, and if you like any of the sets, make sure you put in an order. I would greatly appreciate the support. But in any case, if you have any comments, any questions about running a small business, anything like that, leave them down below and I will do my best to answer them all. If you do want another video or more videos like this, let me know down below as well. But until next time, I'll see you guys later. Bye.